In this video, we'll be taking a look at the schedule screen. This is where you can set up different load schedules to assign to your internal loads in your rooms, such as people, lighting, and other sensible and latent loads. It's worth noting that this screen is optional, and if you don't enter any schedules here, CAMEL will apply the full 100% of the loads entered in the internal screen across the plant operating hours nominated on the project screen. For many projects, this may actually be what you want in trying to find the peak load to size your air conditioning equipment. If you do want to set up load schedules, you can either make your own from scratch or use preset options stored down the bottom of the screen here. To bring them into your current project, click a free row and then click the preset. Once you've done this, you can also edit any of the values to suit your project. Note that this 9 here represents the 9th hour of the day, so it starts at 8 a.m. and ends at 9 a.m. So, this first preset assigns 100% of the load between the hours of 8 a.m. and 5 p.m., whereas the restaurant preset has a different distribution and peaks around lunchtime and dinner time. Finally, to save a new preset, make the required changes in your table and then use the Save button up the top left. For example, we may want to change our restaurant hours because we think they will open up a little earlier in the morning. So, we can make the changes we want here, change the title if we like, select the slot to write the preset to in the drop-down box, and click Save. That's all for this video. Please join me in the next one, where we'll be taking a look at the shading screen. Bye for now.